14th June marks the death anniversary of Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput. The actor died under mysterious circumstances a year ago at his residence in Bandra. It's been a year and the pain of his demise is still afresh in the hearts of his family, friends and millions of fans. In the memory of the late actor, Sushant's ex-girlfriend Ankita Lokhande performed a havan at her home. Even though she hasn't posted anything about Sushant on her social media, yet with a small glimpse of the havan is clear that Ankita is paying her respects in her own way. A few days ago, Ankita wrote on her social media, "It's not a goodbye, it's a see you later." Her comment section was filled with messages from Sushant's fans. Ankita and Sushant first met on the sets of TV show Pavitra Rishta. They fell in love and dated for 6 years before parting ways.